everybody, my name is Kelly Tillinghouse. I'm the coordinator of first year programs and a student success coach. Today I want to talk to you guys a little bit about our brand new app, Navigate Student, which is an app that will help students be able to stay a little more organized, take care of important time-sensitive tasks, and schedule appointments with members of faculty and staff on campus. So we are going to do a quick walkthrough on how to access the app. All right, so I am using an Apple phone, but this can be accessed on all devices. The first thing you want to do is download the Navigate Student app, and this is what it looks like. If you type in Navigate, it should be one of the first things that comes up, and download the app. Once you have the app downloaded, you will use your single sign-on credential, so whatever you use for your email, your student portal, your sign-in information will be the same for Navigate. Once you're logged in, you'll be prompted to an intake survey. This will be done at the start of each semester because sometimes questions may be different or answers may be different. These questions will help filter information you receive through the app. You may choose any that apply to you, and these will help us send you correct information that's relative to you and to your semester. Now that you've got your intake survey complete, you'll be taken back to your home screen. On the home screen at the top, it will have a list of your to-dos. Anything that's time sensitive or anything that needs attention immediately will be listed at the top of your screen. If you want to save those for a later time, you can, or you can check them off that they are complete. And then at the bottom of your home screen, you'll have several different buttons that you can choose from. The first one is your to-dos, so you can access those as well in that button. The next button is your holds. If you have any holds on your account, they will show up in this section, and as your holds are cleared, they will disappear from the app. The next section is settings. The biggest thing to remember in settings is to set up your notifications. You don't want to turn off all notifications because then you won't get those, so you want to make sure you've got some kind of notifications turned on. You can do that through the app, through text message, or through email. The next button is appointments. The appointment section will let you see what appointments you have coming up or any past appointments that you might have. You can also schedule appointments through this button. You can schedule appointments with various offices. The most common will be your advisor, your professors, or your success coaches. Once you click on who you'd like to meet with, it's going to ask you very specific questions that will help make your appointment run smoothly. You'll be able to choose who, where, if you want to do the appointment by phone or by office, and a date and a time. And then it will ask you if everything is correct before you submit the appointment. Again, the more specific you can be on your needs for the appointment will help your appointment go more smoothly and help the person prepare to meet with you. You can also set reminders so that it will send you messages when it's time for your appointment to happen. Other features of the app, you may view your course schedule. You can also sync your class schedule to your calendar on your phone. And any other appointments that you make through the app can also be linked to your phone. You have the My Major section. If you're unsure of what the right major is or if you're taking the right classes, you may use this tool to give you some options and some ideas of what you could major in. And the final button is Study Buddies. It will link you to other students who are using the app and are in your classes so you can communicate on setting up study sessions or ask questions. This app is fairly user-friendly. You should have no issues, but if you run into any questions or problems, please contact someone in the Office of Student Enrichment and we'll be happy to help you walk through it and make sure everything is working properly. We hope you have a great semester.